was younger, I wasn't afraid of anything. I didn't have the slightest fear of dying, no reason for it. I thought that if I die, that's fine with me, anytime at all. But then I met a certain woman and it changed. I started to think that I wanted to survive. The first time, the idea of death began to scare me. It was on my mind. I never felt that kind of feeling. Almost paralyzed.
We'll be right back.